Tracy McGrady with a 45. Steve Francis with a 43.
He got big numbers with that one. Big numbers.
Nate Griffin. And off back iron. Andre Jordan went for the steal. Bogut setting up Draymond Green. Don't wait. Harrison Barnes dropping in the three.
It's a perfect offense for Harrison Barnes.
DeAndre Jordan knocking it away. Jordan leaking out and finishing.
That pass from Curry, you might say, well, it's a turnover there, but you've got to come meet the ball. When you see the big man right in front of you, he's long. You can't assume that he's not going to reach for the ball. So you got to get command of that.
DeAndre Jordan made Clay give that up. Able to make DeAndre Jordan pay. Redick blocked by Klay Thompson.
So far, been good defense, but some turnovers, some missed open shots.
And Steph Curry rings the register for three, and then the steal and the bucket.
That's a quick five.
They were able to play golf and spend time together on the World Cup team, and both of them just said, hey, we got to become even better friends. And that shows on the court with the synergy between the two.
Draymond Green answering the Blake Griffin jumper to keep it alive and knock it to Steph.
They've only given up one offensive rebound. Curry goes in and he protected that ball. Two hands on it. And then Barnes just get out of the picture. Warriors are doing a great job on the defensive glass.
DeAndre Jordan with a hook. That's not going to work very often. Curry and Chris Paul. Steph flipping it up. Knocking it down. First standing ovation of the night. They love the return of the big man.
That's all Curry could do. He threw up a prayer. There was nobody else around to give him any help. There was no outlet. He just thought he'd take a chance. And it softly bounced straight up for Bogut to clean it up.
Clippers didn't have to deal with the angry Aussie in the postseason. 4 points, 9 boards, 2 assists. Hey, DeAndre Jordan, box out next time. 14-2 run. And the Warriors are up double digits.
Get the possession. Barbosa is going to get all kinds of shots. Well,
that's what the Clippers are doing. They're saying, all right, no Klay Thompson. Chris Paul's 0 for 4. Blake Griffin's 2 for 8. And the Warrior lead is 8.
Hold the screen. Wait for the screen.
Iguodala slashing inside.
Oh, I'd love to see that aggressiveness early on in his game.
David Lee, the turnaround.
We worked on that mid-range jump shot all summer long, and hopefully it's improved.
And offensive rebounding without the Warriors' size being available really hurt them. Shot clock at 4. Barbosa, 3.
How about Livingston? Goes away from the screen. Livingston had a steal, just couldn't control it. It bounced right off him like a pinball. And Crawford took advantage.
The Brazilian blur.
He doesn't take a lot of time to score.
DeAndre Jordan checking in. Blake Griffin's first rest. Barbar, nifty delivery.
First dunk they're giving up.
He's done.
Draymond Green.
How about Draymond?
Remember game 7, 5 threes against the Clippers.
Much more effective catch and shoot.
Ball missing. Jordan couldn't slam it in. Steph with a rebound.
Little back screen here. But DeAndre Jordan's waiting for it.
Steph Curry. He's got 9. It's his first miss. Draymond was there. Chris Paul. Nowhere to go. Draymond Green forcing another turnover.
I'm telling you, Draymond. He is the Swiss Army knife. He's defended at least 3 to 4 different people tonight.
Chris Paul's had 3 turnovers all season so far in 4 games. He says, wait, I got a power forward with me in the corner. And not just any power forward.
And The Warrior lead is 14.
Agree?
I do agree.
Yeah.
Let the point guards pick.
Curry to Bogut. He gave DeAndre Jordan a taste of his own medicine.
Just got inside Bogut with a little bit of an angle. He's got a jump shot if he wanted it.
Got DeAndre Jordan. He backed all the way up. Thompson.
Oh, man, does he have confidence.
60.
A minute 55 remaining in the first half. Andrew Bogut had something to say to Blake Griffin. Yeah, he didn't see me all last year in the playoffs. I'm here now. Don't forget it. Shot clock at 5. Play double. Draymond recognized. Steph Curry to beat the buzzer. Yes, sir.
Couldn't work out any better, could it?
And that deep three got him going.
Beautiful pump fake.
Ray Thompson kept that pivot foot down. Draymond push shot, rimming it in. The book a couple years ago, a 17-footer. He leases out the lane, leave him out there. No.
Well, you can still live with that, even if he hits a few.
Made two threes this year. Draymond Green. What a night. The last time the Clippers saw him, he went for 5 made threes because he's a superior passer.
But the real key was Curry did not hurry the pass. He waited until he was open, had an angle.
How hot is Draymond? 4 of 5 on threes. 20 points and another Clipper timeout. And the biggest lead of the game right now. 9.
Give the official a chance to blow a whistle.
The lead is 24. Curry's going to sit for a long time.
I've never seen DeAndre Jordan come that far.
Lee Thompson with the 3.
But he waits. This is beautiful. He just waits for DeAndre. DeAndre.
Wow. Beautifully thrown.
DeAndre Jordan.
Chris Paul, double-double, 13 points, 10 assists. Hey, Thompson, tough turnaround. Made it anyway.
Like you said, you know, somehow it's fitting. When you get the longest tenured official, Bill Crawford.
First thing he did, make sure Blake Griffin wasn't on the glass, and went and got the ball. And Iguodala. Harrison Barnes, pretty good defense.
He changed it. He changed the shot.
Forced the miss layup. Warriors winning it back.
Curry was wide open for a three, but they had something else in mind.
Barbosa. Iguodala three.
Surplus of threes tonight.
Again, the 24th pick in the 2012 draft by the Oregon State. And Draymond Green has been his night.
Bounded in there is respect for one another and a competitiveness.
Yes, and that's the attitude you have if you want to be an NBA player. Some may be better, and they are better by stats and everything else, but you have to.
Particularly when you're working on a 6-point quarter. Curry 3. Warriors will see the Clippers next on Christmas night. And then twice again in March. And Curry, field goal and the foul. He's the biggest player on the floor, but his skill set, he can play inside or outside. There's some ball. Dropping in for 3.
It's not Haas' night.
1 of 7. Finding Livingston. Beautiful delivery by Steph Curry. Warriors remain undefeated. And head off to Houston and Phoenix this weekend. Next Tuesday, on the floor, the biggest measuring stick. The world champion Spurs will be here.